What does that word mean?
It means hibikushi. Is a Japanese word that is given to a select group of people. Only a few group of people in Japan are called hibikushi. They are the group of people that survived and witnessed and lived to tell the tale of two atomic blasts. Bad luck, eh? Imagine that. Jeez, there's about 200 of them, I think. And this is about them, basically. One of them just died about 6 years ago after getting really old. Which is kind of nice. Considering that kind of stuff, but I don't think it was an easy old life.
That's got life affirming.
Wasn't radiation prolong the life of milk?
Who cares?
That's patronizing, isn't it? Anyway.